Clashes broke out between police personnel and locals on Friday after some miscreants allegedly set B.R. Ambedkar's hoarding on fire in Uttarakhand's Roorkee district. A police official sustained serious injuries after locals pelted stones on security personnel and vandalized public and private property. Giving details, the injured police official said,
कुछ लोगों ने मिट्टी का तेल डाल दिया तीन चार लोगों के ऊपर उनको जलाने जा रहे थे तो उनको बचाने हम लोग गए अच्छा
किस तरीके से हमला किया आप लोगों पर
पत्थर
कितने लोगों की चोट आई सर
दो रहे दो तीन लोगों को
The injured official was taken to hospital for medical assistance.